come the Cornhuskers. The Cornhuskers have a slight edge in this one, but Kirk, I think anybody can win. What are your thoughts?
Nebraska looks to unveil their high-powered offense, and the guy to look out for is their wideout. Lee, I'll tell you what, this defense and this young secondary is going to have their hands full, because I think they're a little overmatched.
I picked my winner this morning. Here we go.
I'm picking the Cornhuskers.
We'll see how this game plays out as they get ready for the opening kickoff. He kicks off. Number 45 takes it to 28. Now let's see what kind of success this offense can have as they come out onto the field for the first time today. I don't know if you guys are as excited as I am, but I'm primed and ready to watch this kid at tailback.
Oh, yeah, this kid is good. He uses a great blend of speed and power to dominate the game, Coach.
Well, don't forget those big guys up front, Kirk. But you're right. This kid is so good that he'll take over the game in a matter of moments. And I don't think that this defense will be able to stop him today.
And the halfback just exploded for the huge play and the touchdown.
If he keeps playing like this, he'll be playing with the big boys on Sundays.
And let me tell you something, Kirk. Nowadays, the pros are always looking for running backs who can run and catch. And this guy can do it all.
They'll line up for the extra point here. And he converts the extra point. With under 5 minutes remaining in the first quarter of play, the score, Michigan State, 7. Nebraska, nothing. Michigan State to kick this one off. And this one's a short kick. Number 39 takes it to 25. Gets past the tackler. So now we'll get to see the offense come out of the field for their first drive of this game. They'll go to work at the 43.
Start the drive at the 43-yard line. First and 10.
The Huskers line up in a goal line formation. They go with the option. He's tackled at the 46. Number 30 gets 3 yards on the carry, so that'll make it second down. It's second down and 7 to go. Ball on the 46-yard line. Single set backfield. Hands it to the back. A little juke. So the only man between him and the end zone makes the tackle. And the delayed handoff works for a big gain.
Got to be happy with the effort there by your tailback.
You are absolutely right.
First and 10. Two tight ends here. They go with a pitch to the right. Brought down at the 18-yard line. And the tailback picks up great yardage on the run.
How many times did we see him run that play in practice this week?
1,000 times. And it was just as successful then as it is right now.
We'll see what they can do in the red zone. Option. And now he pitches it. Sheds one tackler.
Touchdown, Nebraska!
That run was really something, Coach.
Oh, this kid is a tremendous halfback. Just hand off the ball and watch him work his magic.
We'll be tied with the extra point. And he adds the extra point. With less than 4 minutes to go in the first, the score, Nebraska, 7, Michigan State, 7. Nebraska, yet set to kick this one away.
Number 27, back deep to return.
Short kickoff. Number 27 takes it at the 21. A little juke. They moved the ball very effectively on their last drive, which ended with a touchdown. The defense has been talking it over on the sideline, trying to make some corrections. Let's see if they can stop them this time. The offense will take over at the 41. Three wideouts here. And down he goes at the 42-yard line. Picked up a yard of anything on that run. They line up at the 42. It's second and 9. The Spartans line up with a single set backfield. Number 33 loses it. Number 64 falls on the fumble. The offense is lucky to retain possession after that fumble.
The coach can't be happy with the way the running back is carrying the football.
We've got third and 8. Michigan State lines up in a shotgun set. Looks. Here they come. And he's going to be sacked for a loss. It looks like the defensive end that got in there.
Yes, it was. He did a wonderful job of fighting off blocks to bring the quarterback down.
Here comes the punter looking to boot this one away. Number 2 awaits the snap. Punts the ball away. Number 12 fields it at the 31. Nowhere to go there.
Nowhere is right. He's lucky he got any yards in that return.
Great job of getting downfield and making the tackle by the coverage team.
They'll take over at the 33-yard line. The Cornhuskers line up with three wide. Here's the option. He's hit and got away. Tackle at the 35. Number 30 comes away with 2 yards on the carry. That'll make it second down. Second and 8 coming up here.
Ball on the 35-yard line.
Nebraska in a 4-wide set. Here's an option, right side. Lateral back. He's tackled at the 41-yard line. 6-yard pickup. They line up at the 41. It's third down. They go with the option. Pitches back. He jukes him. He may take it to the 20, to the 10. Touchdown! So they call his number and he gets into the end zone again.
That was just an excellent individual effort to find the end zone.
Yeah, this kid showed up to play today. I really like what I've seen from him so far.
They'll line up for the extra point here. He makes the PAT. With just over a minute to go in the first quarter, the score is Nebraska 14, Michigan State 7. Nebraska is ready to kick
Nebraska
it away.
Is lined up for the kickball.
And this one's a short kick. Number 27 takes it at the 21.
Yo, the defense really stepped up to force that three and out on the last drive.
Yeah, the offense wasn't clicking on their last possession. We'll see if they have things figured out on this next drive.
First and 10, ball on the 37. Michigan State lines up in a double tight set. He throws. Complete. He gets hit out of bounds at the 40-yard line. So it's complete, but they didn't get much there.
And that's because the defense was just waiting on it, and they attacked. The quarterback should have found somebody else downfield.
They line up at the 40. Second down, 7 yards to go. Brought down at the 43-yard line. The back gets three on the carry. Third down. The Spartans come out showing three wide. They'll give it off here. And down he goes at the 47-yard line. And he gets the first down.
That guy just went pow and took it in. He wasn't stopping until he got that first and 10.
They line up at the 47. It's first down. They line up in an eye. They'll get him for a loss. Loss of two. And that'll be the end of the first quarter with our score, Nebraska 14, Michigan State 7. Second down, about 12 yards to go. Ball on the 45-yard line. Number 33 is the single setback. They'll go with the run once again. And they make the stop at the 47-yard line. 2-yard pickup. From their own 47-yard line. Third down and 10 coming up. Nebraska puts six DBs on the field to counter this five-receiver look. He sheds it. He heaves it deep. And it's complete on the run. A heck of a play by the receiver.
We talk all the time about the emotions of college football. This play was definitely an emotionally charged play. What a way for the wideout to make a statement in this game.
First and 10. They're in the red zone. The Spartans line up in an I formation. Again, he'll get the call. Shakes off a tackle. They'll bring him down at the 13. Number 33 comes away with 5 yards on the carry. That'll make it second down. It's second down and 5 to go. Ball on the 13-yard line. Number 16 has 5 receivers lined up here. Back to pass. Steps up in the pocket. Goes to the end zone. Don't get too excited at home, folks, because I think this one might be coming back. Here it is.
Illegal touching on the receiving team. Loss of down.
Yep, this one's coming back. Take 6 off the scoreboard.
That could come back to haunt this team big time.
They've been 2 for 2 on third downs in this drive, and they'll try to convert again here. Michigan State comes out with an I formation. Looks to pass. Throws it out there, and that one's incomplete. That was a dangerous throw.
Oh, not a very good decision. He's got to either throw this one away or take a sack. You don't want to go back to the sideline and have a discussion with the old ball coach if that had been an interception.
Fourth down. This will be a 30-yard field goal attempt. The kick is up, and he got it. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff.
Number 39, back to return.
Kicks it off. Number 39 takes it to 25. They get the ball back after a touchdown on their last possession.
And the reason why they scored last time was because of the way they ran the football.
Yeah, you're right, Lee. They drove almost the length of the field. Let's see if they can put some more points up on the board.
They'll start at the 38-yard line.
First and 10.
And they'll get him in the backfield. That didn't go anywhere.
Yeah, I'll tell you why. They were coming with a heavy blitz, and guys were shooting through the line right into the backfield. That play didn't have a chance.
It's second down.
Ball on the 34-yard line.
Number 30 is the deep back as they line up in the eye. Toss. Sheds that one. Brought down at the 38. Number 30 picks up about 4 yards on the play. Third down.
Ball on the 38-yard line.
Number 30 alone in the backfield. Steps up in the pocket. He looks. Throws it. Someone got a hand on it. Excellent series by this defense, forcing them to go 3 and out.
And the offense really struggled on this drive. They're going to have to pick it up if they want to move the ball on these guys.
Nebraska ready to put this one away. Number 19 is waiting for the snap. He gets it off. Number 6 takes it to 25. He couldn't make anything happen on that punt return.
Yeah, well, there wasn't much he could do in a situation like that. There were just too many tacklers around him.
They'll go to work at the 28.
First and 10.
Michigan State comes out with 2 tight ends. He's tackled at the 31-yard line. Number 33 gets 3 yards on the play, so that'll make it second down. From their own 31-yard line, second down and 7. Number 33 is the single setback. Setting up play action. The ball is tipped. Number 86 was the intended target. That'll bring up third down. Third down and 7. Michigan State comes to the line with 3 wide. And he's tackled at the 32-yard line. Not much on that play, and they'll be short of the first.
I think the offense thought they'd be able to get past his defense, but they were wrong.
Nebraska will take a timeout. That's their first of the half. And they're ready to punt this one away. Number 12, back deep to return. Punts the ball away. Number 12 fields it at the 37, and the offense will recover. And a big change in momentum right here, Kirk.
And you know what? When the other offense takes the field, I say they go for the home run on the very first play.
I like your thinking, Kirk. They always say a defense is most vulnerable after a turnover.
That's right, Coach. If I were calling the shots, that's what I would do.
They'll give it off here. And they make the stop at the 28. That'll be a 2-yard gain.
Gain of 2 on the play.
From the 28-yard line, second down, Michigan State will call a timeout, and they'll have 2 remaining. They line up at the 28, second and 8. Michigan State comes out with an I formation. Missed tackle. Brought down at the 22-yard line. Number 33 gets 6 yards on the carry. Third and 2. Ball on the 22. The Spartans come out in the ace formation. There's a play fake. He delivers. Catches it.
What a call. Third and short, and they complete a pass for a first down.
Keeping the chains moving on third down is a good way to wear the defense out.
They line up at the 19. First down. The defense is playing the pass on this one. Gets the ball. No, they faked it. And they couldn't hook up on that one. Number 7 was the intended receiver on that pass. That'll bring up second down. From the 19-yard line, it's second down. Number 33, the lone back. They go with a run. He jukes. He's tackled at the 13. Michigan State will have 1 timeout remaining. The defense will try to stop this third down as they were unsuccessful the first time on this drive. Number 33 lines up in a deep back, I formation. End zone! Touchdown, Michigan State! That was a well-drawn up play for the wideout.
Yeah, they saw something upstairs. It led to a touchdown. You can thank the play calling there. Very impressive.
Trying to go up by 3, they'll kick the extra point. And he tacks on the extra point. Less than a minute remains in the second quarter, and our score is Michigan State 17, Nebraska 14. Michigan State to kick this one off.
Number 39, back deep to return.
Short kickoff. Number 31 fields it at the 24. The offense gets ready to start a new drive as they just couldn't get anything going on their last possession, going three and out. They'll get the ball here at the 45-yard line. Back to pass. Looking, he lets it go, and he's got him on the run. To the 20, to the 10, he's all the way, touchdown. The halfback got his number call on the pass play and came through with a score.
Well, this is what separates good backs from great ones. You have to have the ability to contribute to the passing game.
They're setting up for the PAT. And he converts the extra point. Less than a minute remains in the second quarter, and our score is Nebraska 21, Michigan State 17. Nebraska is ready to kick it away. And it's a short kickoff. Number 7 takes it at the 23. They did a great job on their last drive, moving the ball down the field for a touchdown. Let's see if they can duplicate that on this drive. They'll set up shop at the 33. One man backfield, drops back to pass, comes across the middle. Poor decision to throw it into such tight coverage.
The intended receiver on the play.
They line up at the 33. Second down. He drops back. He rifles it to the left. Got it to the senior. He ran a good-looking route and picked up positive yardage.
That he did, and he made a good catch. That short passing game is where you see all those hours in the summer that you put in pay off.
Michigan State lines up in a shotgun set. He throws it. Incomplete. Number 88 was the intended target. They're going to be forced to punt it away here. They come out in a punt formation. Number 12, the return man. He punts it. Number 12 fields it at the 34. Well, I'll tell you guys, a passing game was sure on target during their last drive.
And the quarterback had great protection by his offensive line. When he gets time, he could pick you apart.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on their own 37. And we'll probably see how far he can throw it, as it should be the last play before the half. Back to pass. He lets it go. He snags it. He ignores the footsteps and makes the catch. Well, we've played a half of football, and our score is Nebraska 21, Michigan State 17.
The
Michigan State.
We're ready to start the second half as the teams are lined up for the kickoff. He sends it downfield. Number 39 takes it at the 21. He lost the ball. Picked up the loose ball. They should be thankful to get it back.
Exactly. And the coach can breathe easy now that his own player recovered the fumble.
They'll take over at the 40-yard line.
First and 10.
And that tackle's going to save him six. And a huge run by the tailback.
This guy's always had outstanding vision, but it seems he's got some incredible quickness as well once he gets into the open field.
Boy, you're right. This kid showed me he's a great-looking athlete.
First down. Give to the tailback. He's taken down at the 32-yard line. Number 30 comes away with 5 yards on the carry. They line up at the 32. Second down. Option right. He fakes a pitch. Tackle at the 31.
Number 7 with the carry. 1 yard gain on the play.
Third down and 4 coming up on this one. Option left side. Tackled for a loss. He had nowhere to go on that option play.
Boy, you're right. He's lucky he held onto the football there.
It's fourth down, and the offense is getting set to go for it. The Cornhuskers go with the I formation. Drops back to pass. He steps up, looking, throws down the middle. Got it. Huge play on fourth down.
That was a sensational call.
It sure was here, guys. Usually on fourth down, you have the receiver run just enough yards to get to the marker. The defense here was looking for that. They went right over their heads for the big play.
They'll line it up at the 7. Last time they were in the red zone, they got a touchdown out of it. They'll run the option. Kirk, how about that play?
Well, it's just a nice athletic run here by the quarterback to get in for 6.
They'll line up for the extra point here. The PAT. So with just over 3 minutes remaining in the third quarter, our score, Nebraska 28, Michigan State 17. Number 35 looks ready to kick this one off.
Is lined up for the kickoff.
He kicks off. Number 27 takes it at the 23. Across midfield, at the 40, at the 30, to the 20, to the 10. They return it all the way for the touchdown. That was a big time return.
Woo! Did you see some of the blocks on that play?
This special teams unit feels like they can score any time.
Can you blame them?
Nope. Not after that return for a touchdown.
And he converts the extra point. So under 3 minutes to go in the third quarter. And the score, Nebraska 28, Michigan State 24. Michigan State ready to kick this one off. Number 39 and number 31 deep to return. Short kick. He didn't get a hold of that one. Number 39 takes it at the 21. Hardly tough sledding for this offense that last drive as they took it in for six.
Well, look no further than the guys up front. They created some huge holes to run through.
The offense will take over at the 38-yard line.
First and 10.
They'll run the option. Now he pitches it. At the 40. And he is gone. To the 10. And he's all the way in for the touchdown. And that's his third score on the ground today.
Boy, this guy's been huge today. It's been a big part of the reason that his team has the lead.
Well, you have to have faith in your running back, Kirk. And you're right. This kid is a big reason why this offense has been very successful today.
They'll line it up for the extra point. He makes the PAT. So under 3 minutes to go in the third quarter. And the score, Nebraska 35, Michigan State 24. Number 27 is deep to receive, and look out, folks. He's looking to run another one back for six. Number 27 fields it at the 22, breaks one. The ball came free. Number 21 recovers a loose ball. There's a flag down, and it looks like this one's coming back.
Flipping on the receiving team. The penalty is declined. First down.
First and 10. Ball on the 37-yard line. The Huskers come out in the ace formation. Give to the tailback. He's hit and got away. Tackle made at the 32. Looks like someone was called for holding.
Holding on the offense. 10 yards.
That's totally a move him back a bit.
Yeah, and with so many young guys out there, it's bound to happen occasionally.
First and long. Ball on the 45. Nebraska lines up in a bunch formation. Toss. And down he goes at the 38-yard line. And they pick up a good 7 yards on the pitch to the halfback. From the 38-yard line, it's second and 11. They'll run the option. Taken down at the 31-yard line.
Seven-yard gain on the play.
Third and 4.
Ball on the 31-yard line.
They come out with 3 wide receivers. Option. E-lateral. Broke away from one. And the option play works for good yardage.
Yeah, and that was an area that coming into this game, they wanted to improve on, converting on third downs.
Yeah, converting on third downs and not turning the ball over.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 25. The Cornhuskers set up in the gun. Here's the option. Got some open field. Can't wrap him up. tackle at the 11. So he keeps it, and he gets a big first down.
The quarterback made a very good decision here not to pitch. He saw a break in the defense and just hit it for a big gain.
And Kirk, the defense has to do a lot better job of defending the option.
So their last red zone visit resulted in a touchdown. Let's see if the defense can hold him this time. And he's got the touchdown. And he just found the end zone for the second time today.
And as a defense, the last thing you want to do is give up rushing touchdowns to the quarterback.
They might want to make some changes. Maybe use a linebacker or a safety as a spine in the series.
So the kicker lines up for the PAT. And he tacks on the extra point. Less than a minute remains in the third quarter with the score, Nebraska 42, Michigan State 24. Is back ready to receive, and boy, has he been the game breaker on special teams today. He kicks off. Number 27 takes it to 25, tries to juke. And now we'll see the offense come out of the field for their next possession. They'll start at the 44. Give, and he's tackled at the 49. Number 33 picks up five with the carry. They line up at the 49. It's second down and five to go. Michigan State sets up in the eye. They'll give it off here. Brought down at the 47. Number 33 gets about 4 yards on the play. So that'll make it third down. And that'll bring this quarter to an end. Folks, we've played three, and our score is Nebraska 42, Michigan State 24. Third and one, ball on the 47-yard line. The Spartans line up with two tight ends. Hands it to the back. Missed tackle. They'll bring him down at the 38-yard line. And a big run on third down.
Good job there by the offensive line, allowing the runner to get some good yardage.
Lee, as you know, anytime you can move the ball like this, you're putting a lot of pressure on that defense.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 38. Number 33 is the single setback. Play fake. Lets it go. Has it to the senior. He's taken down at the 23-yard line. And a pretty smart call right there.
You're absolutely right. The reason why this play worked is that the play action froze the defense just enough to allow the receiver to get open.
It's first and 10, ball on the 23. 8 backfield. He's looking to pass. He steps up. He throws right. Sheds one tackler. He's knocked out of bounds at the 12-yard line. And they're building some great momentum on this drive, guys.
That's right, Brad. That was a crisp pass by the quarterback. And they're looking pretty good moving the ball right now.
In the red zone again. Let's see if it'll be another touchdown. He gets another carry. And the defensive end comes up with a big play.
Boy, he's quick as a cat, no question. He got tremendous penetration and was able to wrap him up for a loss there.
It's second and 10. Ball on the 12-yard line. The defense is playing the pass on this one. Tackle made at the 6-yard line. Number 33 gets 6 yards on the carry. The defense will try to stop this third down as they were unsuccessful the first time on this drive. Number 33 alone in the backfield. He looks, rolls right, comes across the middle.
Touchdown, Michigan State.
Another touchdown pass. That is number 3.
You know what? It takes a lot of courage to play quarterback at the college level. And with that touchdown pass, this kid's showing how courageous and confident he really is.
And they're looking to get 2 points here. They'll line up with 5 wide receivers. Drops back to pass. He's looking, and he's going to be sacked. There's not enough time for them to make a defensive stop, so they'll try the onside kick. Here it goes. They were really looking to get the ball back.
Yeah, but it's not over yet. They can still get a 3-and-out or come up with a turnover.
From the 48-yard line, it's first down. It's the tailback. Little shake and bake move. And down he goes at the 46-yard line. And they pick up 2 yards. They line up at the 46. Second down. He's hit and got away. Brought down at the 31.
Time and time again, you see the team that's winning is usually the team that's able to control the line of scrimmage. Here, they again get a nice push, and the result was a solid run.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 31-yard line. There's a missed tackle. And they make the stop at the 22. Michigan State just took their first timeout. Second and short. Ball on the 22. Bring him down at the 20-yard line. Michigan State will take their second time out of the half. Looks like someone went a little too far with the celebration.
Personal foul. Unsportsmanlike conduct on the offense. 15-yard penalty. First down.
Again, he'll get the call. Gets past the tackler. And down he goes at the 32-yard line. Number 30 gets 3 yards on the carry. Second and long. Ball on the 32. Again, make the move. Good open field tackle. Michigan State will take a timeout, and that was their third and final timeout. Congratulations to our players of the game. Both of these young men should hold their heads up high today. They line up in the shotgun. He drops back, steps up, looking, zips it left. And it's the senior. He's taken down at the 17-yard line. Solid gain, guys, but short of the first down.
Yeah, that was a nice gain. Although it didn't get him the first down, it gives him a little bit more confidence in moving the football against this defense later on in the game.
So the field goal unit is on the field. They'll try for 3 points. This one is from 34 yards away. It's up, and the field goal is good. Number 27 already has one kick return that went for a touchdown. Let's see if they kick it to him again. And it's off. Number 27 fields it at the 17. Guys, what are you thinking at this point in the game?
There is just too much ground to make up and not enough time, Coach.
Yep, they played very well today, Kirk. This game is a lot closer than the score on the scoreboard is showing right now.
First and 10. Ball on their own 42. They'll line up with five wide receivers. Back to pass. Steps up in the pocket. He's under pressure. He's brought down at the 34. It's a done deal.